scored the first goal in Nashville Predator history way back in October of 98 against Carolina. Good offensive player in his time as Kapari will race over to the puck. He got there first. Lauzon got to him, though. His fourth line's had a good couple of shifts in the period. Now it goes behind the net. They battle for it. Barron steers it back to Sandberg. Sandberg, Barron. Back for Sandberg. He'll shoot it, and that ricochets off a leg and right back to Tomasino. And we're going to have a scrap. It's Lauzon and Adam Lowry. Jeremy Lauzon and Lowry. Kevin, what do you see down there?
Well, I see everybody from the Predators on their feet, and Adam Lowry loses his footing early. This will get the crowd into this early.
Lauzon allows him to get up. As they continue to go at it in the corner. Lowry with several rights in a row. And that'll be that. And Lowry says, thanks for letting me up. I'm almost positive that's the case. So a scrap halfway through the first. 1-1 Jets and Predators on TSN.
Well, the watchdog does it again, and Adam Lowry, who is there for his teammates in so many different ways. Kupari on the fourth line, fourth shift, and doing a great job. That's the price you pay to get to the puck first. He takes a heavy hit. I didn't think it was a dirty one, but you know what? Sometimes it doesn't have to be. When you're in your own building, you stand up for a teammate, and you make sure the other team knows that we will dictate and we will answer every bell. Adam Lowry has done that multiple times in his career. Give a lot of credit to Jeremy Lauzon there. He lets Lowry up. You're right.